Hi, my name is Robert. Today I'm going to talk to you about a real quick problem that I had on my car that I'm sure if you have a 1998 to 2002 Ford Expedition, you may just encounter the same problem. Now my situation occurred, we had a big rainstorm. It was real cold, it turned into ice, and what I noticed was my radio started to act real weird, my windshield wipers didn't work correctly. The power windows would work intermittently, and what I noticed was when I got home, I actually parked the vehicle and couldn't get it out of park. Now, what I did was tried to diagnose a few things. It's electrical, of course, not sure what's going on. Did a little bit of research, found that apparently these windshields leak onto the fuse box occasionally in the 1998 to 2002 Ford Expeditions. Now, ultimately, what really got me to try to fix this problem was I could not get my car out of park. I could turn the key, wouldn't move, couldn't get it in neutral, reverse, any gears, so I was pretty much stuck. Sounded like the transmission was stuck. Now, here's the solution. What I did was I had to check the fuses. Now, the fuses are going to be located underneath the driver's side, okay? Now, what happened was this fuse right here, a 5-amp fuse, okay, is what was causing my problem. Apparently, there is a transmission sensor that will not allow the car to come out of park. Okay, so if you're ever in a situation where you've been in a rainstorm, you parked your car, just couldn't find a way to get your car out of park, and it's an Expedition, come down here to the 5-amp fuse, take a look at it, guarantee you it's blown. The other symptoms are going to be the windshield wipers won't work, and the power windows won't work. The transmission sensor is also tied into probably the same relay, so that's why it wouldn't work. But anyway, that's my tip. If you can't get your car out of park, check the 5-amp fuse. Hope this helps. Thanks again.